Granollers. And there we go. Challenged here. And that's why it's weighing. Oh, that's a nice idea that from Granollers, who is sort of running out of options what to do. Wow, there's another one.
Strength, you could see the wobble of the racket on the contact. He had to really wrestle with it.
And it goes. We have our first confirmed semi-finalists to this year's Nitto ATP Finals. It is Marcel Granollers and Horacio Zeballos.
Down, moving forward
in his player's box. Quick hands there. That's good. Gets across to it. Oh, tremendous. The breakthrough. Job done.
He was desperate to get involved there.
Not up.
Didn't quite get there. Finished off in style. It is Santiago Gonzalez and Edouard Roger Vassala who get a victory in the green group.